The state health department says it's now sending 2,100 more COVID-19 vaccine doses to Elbert County, and this comes after the medical center of Elberton was suspended from the vaccine program. Earlier this week, the medical center administered doses to school district employees who were not eligible under the current 1A plus phase. The DPH says the additional doses will help ensure those who qualify to get the vaccine.